Welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I want to show you how to crochet ribbed fingerless mittens. It's warm, comfy and has very nice fit. You will need 1 skein medium yarn and 4 mm crochet hook. Start with slip knot. Row 1, chain 35. 1, 2, 3 and so on. Row 2, single crochet, next 34 single crochet. Row 3, chain 1, turn, and single crochet in back loops in next 34 single crochet. These are back loops. In last single crochet in both loops to have nice edge. From row 4 to row 9, repeat row 3. Chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 34. Don't forget to single crochet in both loops in last stitch. Row 10, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 22 single crochet. Slip stitch in next single crochet. I made 22 single crochet, now slip stitch in next single crochet. Row 11, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 23, including this slip stitch. Row 12, chain 1, turn, single crochet in back loops in next 19 single crochet and slip stitch in next stitch. Row 13, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 20, including this last slip stitch you made. Row 14, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 16, slip stitch in next stitch. And slip stitch. Row 15, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 17, including last slip stitch. Row 16, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 13 single crochet, slip stitch in next single crochet. Row 17, chain 1, turn, single crochet in back loops in next 14, including last slip stitch. Row 18, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and now chain 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't turn and single crochet in second chain from hook and in next 6 chains. Single crochet in unworked stitches left from previous rows. To avoid the hole, insert hook in chain 1 space here. Draw up a loop. Insert hook in next single crochet in back loop and slip stitch. Single crochet in next 2 single crochet in back loops. Repeat same actions for next steps. Insert hook in chain 1 space, insert hook in back loop in next stitch and slip stitch through all loops on the hook. Single crochet in next 2 single crochet in back loops. Repeat until you reach the end. Row 20, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 27 single crochet. Don't forget to single crochet in both loops in last stitch. Row 21, chain 1, turn and single crochet in back loops in next 27 single crochet. From row 22 to row 31, 10 rows, repeat row 21, single crochet in back loops in next 27. This will form finger. Row 32, chain 1, turn, fold piece to form a finger and single crochet through both edges in next 7 single crochet. Now single crochet in back loops in next 20 single crochet until you reach the end. Row 33, chain 1, turn, single crochet in next 20 until you reach finger part, and single crochet in next 14 until you reach the top. From row 34 to row 47, next 14 rows, single crochet, next 34, single crochet in back loops. Place sides together and join with slip stitch through both edges. Fasten off and hide all unnecessary ends. Make another one for second hand and turn inside out for right hand.